Hello everybody, welcome back to my episode of Planet Crafter, and let's get on today's episode.
Coming out that
today's
easy.
Episode is another Apex Legend episode 2 of season 4, and this first video what I'm doing right now is just like a montage of you know, all the, you know, the regular games and, you know, the good moments, just like then. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed. Thank you all for watching. Peace out. Plant craft it or whatever. Oh, sorry.
Oh, come on.
I'm lagging, brother. Take the... Yeah.
I got no gun or nothing. Boy, I need a gun.
Dumb. So I'm dealing with a
one shot. Yeah,
I'm dealing with a team right now.
Yeah, you good. He's over here resin anyways.
I'm dead.
Think I'm hidden? We'll find out.
Oh, damn.
There's a whole squad by me though.
Oh, sorry, I'm going quickly.
Allez,
And this is just me doing the loot, the daily looting. Did you just notice that it flew away? Hold on, let me just get that back. Okay, I got in slow motion and here it is, just popping all of them off and flies away. Never noticed that before. But yeah, hope you enjoyed all those clips. Actually, all those clips. Actually, it took me like, what, an hour? Half an hour to do this, so yeah, I hope you enjoyed it. There'll be more coming in a few minutes, not a few minutes, you know, 3, 4, 5 o'clock I'll start editing, so you'll see one round about 6. Hope you enjoyed.
Death is a paradoxical quest. It ends, but it never truly begins.
Shoot this. A match like this is much more than shooting a gun.
You're in that bright if you wanna take me up.
is coming, and I... Don't worry, I'm just perfect. There's only one thing you need to know to survive, and that's it. Down low, too slow.
Your death will be in vain.
Ooh, boy, this was rough for you. Yeah, next time, maybe.
Death is just the halt of electrical impulses to the brain.
I find no pleasure in taking a life that doesn't appreciate. the same way, with me observing.
Another day, another road.
It's easy to run away. It's easy to run away.
A deterministic end will find you below.
You're playing in my backyard now.
I fall only when the gods will it.
I'm gonna give you the bottom line up front. You lost this one.
This is my favorite part.